Starting this coming Sunday, a new law here in New York State will prevent businesses from being able to charge your credit card any hidden fees after a purchase is made. Officials say this will protect consumers from being secretly charged extra just for paying with a credit card. This comes as credit debt is expected to hit a new record high by the end of the year.